Here's our milk can trachy that goes through another deep freeze. It might even be a hybrid. That's one of my seed grown, of course. So they've got this antique milk can and been going in here since a seedling. The bottom of the milk can's rusted out. So this thing's rooted into the ground and it's kind of on an angle. There's a Pacific wax myrtle growing by it. Kind of one of our upper gardens off to the edge here. And it's amazing that that sucker went through a week straight deep freeze and looks pretty good, doesn't it? Anyway, I'll do an update on it in another few weeks from now so we can clearly see, but I'm thinking it's fine. And I mean, look at the center spears. There's no, you don't see any damage on it because I'm seeing pictures people posting of damaged palm trees, you know, southeast of Vancouver and stuff like that. And it seems like on the trackies, it seems to have been, it was so cold over there, it just showed up right away. Here, it never got as cold, but it still was definitely cold enough. But that's what that's looking like now. We're into the first week of January. And I think it looks pretty darn good. Some more there and more here. There's no shortage of trackies. It's just, there's just trachycarpus palms everywhere. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for an update video on the milk can trachy. Cheers.